Welcome to my channel. Basically what's going on is I'm going to be showing you how to create 3D audio and bass boosting. So much better. Alright, so, well, I've already got one lined up already, so I'm just going to go click all out, X all out on that. First you want to press Control Shift I. You want to import your audio to what you want to do. Which one is this? And basically, I'll just fix this. There you go. Alright, so then you want to grab this, hold this to press Control C, click out of this, and then press V. You want to do that. So then you want to go over to Split Track to Mono, and then you want to press None or whatever. I'm gonna go down, all scroll all the way down to low pass filter. That's not what I wanted. Oh fudge, what am I doing? So you want to go low pass filter, press 85.0 and 48 decibytes, whatever. I don't care how people say it. We do that. So it basically cuts out all the sound but the bass. But then when you want to go to here, oh well, hold on, wait, mute this. Yeah, see, it just cuts out all the sound but the bass. No, what is this? Alright, so then you want to go over to here. This is just for bass boosting, by the way, and I'll leave another thing. Then you want to split track them. Well, you might as well just make 3D audio. Or it just, what I do when I want a bass boost, just quick roll up this, and you go to bass and treble all the way up here. Oh yeah, first off, I just set it however you want, click apply, go down to here, go down to effect, and go into high pass filter. Then you're going to put the frequency at 100. 100.0. Then you want to go roll off 48 decibytes, whatever it's called. And then do that 3 times. Press Control R. Control. And then again, Control R. Yeah. Then if you want to do 3D audio, you want to go down over to split stereo to mono. You want to do that, then you want to press effect, then go scroll all the way up. Well, might as well just do this, and click invert. Then you want to go to scroll, you want to zoom in right here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. You want to scroll down to here, then you want to do this. You want to grab this and move it up. Oh wait, hold on, let me fix this. Just do it, don't let it reach past 0.010. I mean 0.10. No, oh wait, no, that doesn't sound right. Let me just fix this. So yeah, basically that's how you make 3D audio. You just zoom in, then you wanna, wait, hold on, what did I just do? We'll just fix that. And you just fix, yeah, then you just, yeah, you just make it like that. And so, just, they keep on doing it, so yeah, it's pretty much it. But, if you, I really have nothing else to say, so I'm gonna go and see you in the next video. I'm probably gonna be releasing this track today.